Hey, it's Kim from Kim's Upholstery here. Sailrite sent me this Ultra Feed LS1 walking foot machine to try out, so let's give it a try. When I got it in the box, it came with a guide manual, and it also came with a DVD that was really helpful, which is better than any of the other machines I've ever gotten have come with. So let's start sewing and see how she works. I'm gonna make some cording first here because I'm working on a cushion today. So I'll get my cording pieces ready. And the next one up, so far it feels really good. Now the fabric I'm working with is a pretty heavyweight corduroy, and this is sewing very well, staying nice and snug up to the cording as I go. Went over that seam very nicely. And right here on the machine is the reverse. So when I push this down, it goes forward and backward. So I know I've got white on white thread, so it's hard for you to see, but we've got a nice consistent stitch and it handled that corduroy fabric very well. Well, I've just completed some of my cushion components using the Sailrite LS1 Ultra Feed sewing machine. So far, I'm really impressed with this machine. It's a really heavy-duty feeling machine, and it has a really great consistent stitch, which is always important. So this weekend, I'm teaching a 3-day workshop in Northborough, Mass., and I'm going to take this along and let my students try it out.